Yeah, everyone been calling me a freak for years when I drop his microphone. I brought the dome. Yeah, I'm talking about the crop on top of your head. Going to 2021. I feel it take over, take over. And that's the fuck I plan on doing, yeah. Dominate the charts on a new album, start the year proper. Yeah, my hits are real showstoppers. Go make some more beats and say trick or treat, bitch, because the Reaper's back in the. I'm with the whoopty. They probably want to shoot me, but I don't give fuck because we can all be friends or we can be enemies. I don't really matter to me because I'm still with the whoopty. What the fuck is up, hey buds? Motherfucker saying crazy, bringing back another reaction video. We're back in this bitch again. We're doing another reaction video. I'm getting back on track with all my new, all the new shit that's been dropping, you know. I've been busy, you know, like I said on the last reaction video. I've just been copping shit. I just got a new chain. I just, you know, I've been busy, you know. But yeah, anyway, we're back in this bitch again. We're doing Merkules. Apparently, Merkules got a collab with 2Short. From what I've been hearing, Merkules and 2Short. I wonder how that came about. I really wonder how that came about. But they got a song out. It's called Yeah, Yeah, Yeah. That's literally the name of the song. But yeah, it's got Merk and 2Short on it. And for those that don't even know who the fuck 2Short is, you better unsubscribe right now. I'm telling you right now, because, dude, if you don't know who the fuck 2Short is, get your bitch ass out of here. Because 2Short, he been in the game for a lot longer than most of the rappers that are out nowadays. He's almost fucking 60 years old. And he's been rapping since you guys were not even conceived. Like, dude. Yeah, dude. I even know about 2Short. I feel ashamed of my own generation too, cause some of my generation don't even know who the fuck 2Short is. We're like, cause my generation's like, oh, who's 2Short? Who's 2Short? It's like that. That's literally the reaction I get whenever I mention 2Short to anybody that's around my age. They're like, who the fuck is 2Short? I'm like, I go at them. I'm like, what the fuck you mean? Everybody know who the fuck 2Short is. At least they should, you know, cause 2Short's been killing it for a long time. But now he's got a song with Merkules, so we're gonna check this shit out real quick. So yeah, let's get it. Merkules 2Short, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's get it. See what you got cooking, Merkules. Let's see what you got cooking. I liked your last few collabs. Let's see.
New collab with Clorox keeps all your
get
trash
out of my fucking face, you ad. Okay, there we go. There we go.
From Oakland, California, all the way to Canada, baby. It's 2Short in the house with Merkules, bitch.
I keep it G like it's going on the beat.
You know that you fucking with some real ones. Woo! It's the type of shit to make you feel some, yeah, yeah, yeah. We don't give a fuck about that fake shit. Crack open the bottle and then I face it, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bitch, you know I grew up on that basis. She was trying to go in the basic, yeah, yeah, yeah. Girl wasted, I got a lot of friends in our places, yeah. These motherfuckers thought they had it made till I pull up at your party like who wanna catch a fade. Bitch, I came up from the bottom and got paid, so I'm trying to turn up until I'm falling on my face. Wish a motherfucker would try me. Ain't getting in with no ID, no, no, no. I'ma turn this bitch into a crime scene. All you hear is gunshots firing. Tell me I'm a blackout mess. If the party's over, we can hit the trap house next. I'm a beast in the east and I'm the man out west. It's been 3 days straight and I ain't pass out yet. If last night was a movie, that means tonight'll be the sequel. I like being sober as much as I like to see my PO. Me and 2Short at the casino blowing Genos. I just cock back, then I reload. You fucking with some real ones. It's the type of shit to make you feel some. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We don't give a fuck about that fake shit. Crack open the bottle and I face it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bitch, you know I grew up on that bass shit. She might drop it low in the bass. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody's white girl wasted. I got a lot of friends in high places. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still living that pimp life. Wonder why you never got an invite. Cause you a square from nowhere. You're not a player. By the time you get in, we up out of here. Bitch said we met before. She hella fine, but I don't recognize that whore. She got mad and said fuck this shit, cause I forgot about the night she sucked my dick and drank my sperm and let me hit. And didn't even call a bitch. It's just another day for a real one. They call me 2Short. Nothing wrong with a little fine bitch.
You know that you fucking with some real ones. It's the type of shit to make you feel some. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We don't give a fuck about that fake shit. Crack open the bottle and I face it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bitch, you know I grew up on that bass shit. She might drop it low in the basic. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody's white girl wasted. I got a lot of friends in hot places. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That beat's nasty. beat was so good. Yeah, Merk and Too Short. Dude, Merk and Too Short. I never thought I needed that collab. I never thought I needed that collab until now. Dude, they killed that shit. Like, dude. That's probably another one of my favorite Merkules tracks. Out of all the ones he's done. Like the one he did with Twista, you know, and whoever else, you know. That's probably another one of my favorites. But yeah. Merkules is killing it. Merkules out here killing it. You know, Merkules, you gotta keep doing it, you know. You gotta keep dropping these collabs. Now we just need to get Merkules and Joyner Lucas on a track. Oh, that'd be sick, actually. Yeah, but anyway, I'm gonna give it a 14 out of 10. Yeah, let's give it a 14 out of 10. Fuck it, you know. Yeah, sorry about that. The camera cut off again. Hold on, let me fix my camera. Yeah, my camera cut off, so that's why the outro might be a little bit weird on this video, on this reaction video, but, you know. But yeah, anyway, Merkules and Too Short, they killed it on this track. Like, dude, I wasn't expecting this. I wasn't expecting this from them. I wasn't at all. Dude, they took my expectations. I was, like, down here, and they raised it even higher. But, you know, this was a good collab. So, yeah. Anyway, that's all I gotta really say for this song. If you guys have not checked out my Equinox mixtape, go check it out right now. It just dropped not too long ago. It's streaming on BandLab, SoundCloud, YouTube. So yeah, go stream it real quick. That's all I gotta say for this video. If you guys have not checked out any of my other reactions on my channel, go check them out too. I got a lot more reactions, you know. But yeah, speaking of reactions, I got a few more to go through, but we're gonna get through all of them. And so yeah, anyway, hope y'all enjoyed this video. This is your motherfucking Ceen Crazy signing out, and I will see you all on the next reaction video.